born into, is it not? You see, I do not come to the bar often, but today I did to escape a series of ties and deeds. You see, last night, me and the missus, we had put on a silly wager. We decided that the one who wakes up early, guess you go to the park and spend the morning at their own leisure. And the hours are, has to wake up little Tom, give him a nice rub-a-dub-dub, feed him up, take him to the bus stand for his school, and get rations from the grocery. Now, how do you propose one plans a wager where one has to wake up early? By not sleeping at all. Oh, but I didn't sleep. I slept the very moment the serpent and the mongoose left the house.
Famous.
Socrates once said that, by all means, marry. If you get a good wife, you'll be happy. If you get a bad one, then you'll just be wiser. Not much person to understand where I am. Stroll in the morning, in the midst of half, in the nature. Oh, but as a matter of fact, I'm not here at the park today, only because of the silly wager. It seems people have a knack of various elements. Some have the habit of collecting things. Some have the hobby of winning the moment. But I am an observer. I am an observer of people. And what better place to observe people of various types than at the park? People are various sorts, each different from one another. Many, many sorts of them.
Let me tell you a secret. The best ones are always women.
You see, women, such magnificent, beautiful creatures they are. Women are the only thing of paradise we know on this earth.
By the way, Aloysius Bainbridge.
Not many people forget the moment when they come across a man named Aloysius.
Aloysius. Vivacious.
Alloy is never coy. I live a stone's throw away, by the way. I live a jolly good life.
Writing for the Times and the Forbes. You see,
I can have a jolly good time whenever I feel like it. Oh, sorry, I
hope I didn't. So long, sir. Do you mind if I sit here? Got them to that gentleman keeps nagging me. He says, enjoying a morning in the middle of his afternoon heat. I should have called the cops on this man. I only came to relax and unwind my mind. Now, it gives me a bittersweet memory. I don't mean to bore you with my story, but you see, Jordan used to bring me here to set the park on the mean, Jordan won't even text me back. Look at this, sir. I have been texting him since morning. He hasn't replied once. Come on, you must have some advice to give. No respect for elders, values, discipline, all down the drain. Books are a love of that. It gives me a motive and keeps my mind thinking. Even at 65, back in the days, I used to read a lot of books like Virginia Woolf, Oscar Wilde, Tennyson Williams. But now, it is this book, the God's book, that's keeping me away from all the diversions. Glory to the Father. Good Lord, I actually have a very close friend who grew up a couple of years older than me in our church. She was tall, cocker skin, and she looked like
a
little. She walked like a lioness, and her every step rustling with suppressed violence. She was well regarded in our community. Until she finally came out. It was really frustrating for me to witness that horrific moment. She was completely erased from the memory of the church, and nobody even dared to talk about her anymore. Talking of the church, look at people these days who come for sermon. she's a nun. Have you seen nuns? They're so quiet and peaceful and calm. But this one? She was so damn loud that her voice then penetrated through my bloodstream. She was talking all about her church, then books, Bible, and yes, LGBT rights. I mean, lady, come on, lady, 21st century girl. Of course, I know what these things mean, right? I do. Like, she won't even let me listen to my Korean music. But that's why I came here in the first place. I had this huge fight with my classmates. Like, I was telling them about BTS. You know BTS, right? So yeah, I told him about RM, the leader of BTS. He spoke in the US. It's amazing. Then we went to the Grammys. They won a billboard. Like, I told him my baby song. And you know what that bloody hell idiot said? He said I was exaggerating things. Like, seriously.
Yeah, all high star.
You know what? I replied straight on his face. I told him, RM's got a better IQ than me. 148 can't even be compared to me. And recently they released a movie called Bring Soul. The tickets were barely sold. No, 2 hours. There's this song of theirs called Boy With Love. Ah, it just kept me.
Biggest problem in the world. more than listening and more than talking. I think when you look through the stem, the root cause of all the issues is money.
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Chio, what are you talking
with a bang, but a whimper.